question is historical sites 1/4. The answer is question answers. First two question. 1/4 is located in dash district. The answer is 1/4 district. Next, second. Urugallu fort was built by dash. The answer is B. Kakatiya. Next, third. Dash was called Ashtabasha Kovidulu. The answer is third. Bihari Gopal Rao. Fourth. Brahmarabhika Samvadam was written by dash. The answer is Padukuntla Papa Shastri. The all question is only 13 questions. Now I am fifth question. Kings used to construct forts. The answer is for protection from enemies. Next, six. The founder of 1/4 state. The answer is Janum Veerakrishna Reddy. Next, seven. The Kakatiyas built the forts. The answer is first one. Urugallu Kammam Kula. Next, now 8th. This is not the capital of 1/4 state. The answer is 4th, Yadadri. Next, 9th. 7th is where? The answer is 7th Hug tank built by king of 1/4. Next, 10th. Who built Ranganayak Swami temple in Sri Rangapuram? The answer is Bihari Gopal Rao. Next, 11th. Sri Krishna Charitra Sangram and Kavya Gucham were written by? The answer is Anmula Venkat Subramaniam. Next, 12. The 1/4 kings divided their estate into dash parts, three parts. Next, 13. The tank situated in Saikireddypalli. The answer is Krishnashri. Meekanni ardhamayindi anukunta friends. Thank you for watching, share and subscribe. Bye friends.